People around the world are remembering a small man with a very big heart. The Guinness Book of World Records announced Monday that Ping Ping, the world's shortest man, died last weekend from heart trouble at the age of 21. Ping Ping stood just 2'5", but he spread joy wherever he went. He was such a cutie. 707, back over to Meredith, David, and Al. He was in New York last year, and
he was on our show.
He was such a hit all over the place. Exactly.
Loved him. Yeah, it was very sad. Yeah.